Let's do a quick sidebar on the machine attachments. I like to think of them in terms of what manual task they are mimicking. The whisk attachment is pretty obvious. It's your hand using a whisk. The dough hook is literally everything from your hand to your upper body, the parts you use to knead bread dough on the counter. And the paddle? That's you with a rubber spatula or wooden spoon in hand, folding ingredients gently at low speed or mixing vigorously to smear butter and sugar together.